Greetings, fellow citizens. Today we are testing the Drake Buccaneer. And we are starting, as always, with one size one missile. Shields front side 91, stern at maximum. And one size 2 missile on the way. Shields front side 83, stern at maximum. One size 3 missile. Shields front side 72, stern at maximum. And one size 4 missile. Shields all around at 61. Two size 4 missiles. Shields all around at 26. We are in a damaged state with smoke and sparks in the cockpit. The front is red and we lost both wings. And if I'm not mistaken, both coolers, maybe? Yeah, this thing is fragile. Yeah, I cannot fire the gun. I mean, we lost the wing guns, yeah, that's obvious. But there's still one gun on top, it's a Gatling gun. But nothing. Ah, okay, I was wrong, I have to hold the trigger. Sorry, I take it back. I can fire the one gun that's left. But we have no propulsion. This time for real. Nothing. No engines left. So what can we do? We can pitch, we can yaw, we can roll, and we can fire our gun. So we are a turret now. Okay, that's funny. Looks interesting, though. Three size 4 missiles. One size 5 torpedo. Shields all around at 43. We are again in a damaged state. I can hear sound. And engines front are orange. Yeah, we lost something. I'm not sure what this is. We are losing this quite often. Maybe coolers. And we have some cosmetic damage. Yay! We have our guns. Warning. Fuel low. Okay. Okay, that's bad. No propulsion. That's bad. Hydrogen fuel low. So we lost something that had our fuel and we are a sitting duck. I can't... Yes, I can a little bit yaw, but it's... No, it's not very controllable. I have a little bit of roll. No, I have almost no control. Okay, that's terrible. Well, after being hit by one size 5 torpedo, we lost all our propulsion. And we lost those triangle thingies. I'm not sure what those are. There are people who know, I'm sure. Are these fuel tanks? But as always, when I get a result that's a little bit unexpected, I do it one more time. One size 5 torpedo, one more time. Let's see if we lose those things again. Yeah, we lost them again. And again, I have no control. Nothing. No pitch, no yaw. I can't roll. Okay, this is terrible. So, we lost all our hydrogen fuel because we lost those two triangle thingies. I'm not sure. Our tanks. Our fuel tanks. Oh, come on, CIG. Since the buff to size 1 and 2 shields, a lot of ships in 3.5 can take one size 5 torpedo without having much problems. Even an Aurora MR. But a Buccaneer cannot, because a Buccaneer is losing all her fuel. This is terrible. But this can and hopefully will get fixed. Yeah, nothing. No control. And two size 5 torpedoes. Okay, that's a kill already. And as always, just for fun, one size 9 torpedoes. What are the chances to survive this, sir? It's like 0. Don't tell me the odds. I don't want to repeat myself over and over, so have those two memes, and I use missiles and torpedoes just as a yardstick. And here's our Buccaneer. For now, I rate the Buccaneer a little bit tougher than the Origin 350R, not as tough as the Hawk. Reason why? Well, the Buccaneer is very fragile in this patch. Well, she is always very fragile. But in this patch, she is losing her hydrogen fuel quite easily, and 2 size 4 missiles already mean no engines. She is just a turret, and 1 size 5 torpedo and all her fuel is gone. That's really bad. Let's take a look at the comparison. I have data of the Buccaneer from 2.6.3 to today. And like all the other ships with size 1 and size 2 shields, she has a lot more shield HPs now, 2.4 times as many. Size 1 missiles 78, now 91. Size 2 missiles 58 and now 83. Size 3 missiles 31 and now 72. She was always destroyed by 2 size 4 missiles, and now she can survive 2 size 4 missiles, but she is just a turret. No engines. She was always destroyed by 1 size 5 torpedo. Now she can survive 1, but she is losing all her hydrogen fuel. That's very bad. And she was and is still destroyed by 1 size 9 torpedo. Would I go into battle in a Buccaneer? No, I would rather not. I mean, there are some very nice things about the Buccaneer. She is very agile, that's very nice, quite fast, and she has good firepower. However, other ships caught up. Avenger, 325A and Gladius were upgunned a while ago. And the Buccaneer has this problem that she is always very fragile, and in this patch, she is losing her fuel quite easily, which is very bad. Now, I don't expect a light fighter to be very tough. So I don't expect a Buccaneer to have super hornet toughness. No, of course not. But CIG should look into the components and make it so that she doesn't lose her hydrogen fuel so easily. And there's the elephant in the room. Why, oh why, does the Buccaneer not have an ejection seat? There's just no excuse. Ejection seats are World War II technology, and there would be more than enough space, more than enough room in the cockpit for an ejection seat. But for whatever reason, Chris doesn't want to give her one. And the only reason the Buccaneer should not have an ejection seat are reasons. My rating for the Buccaneer for 3.5 is 3 out of 10. There are some really good things to say about the Buccaneer. She is very agile, she is quite fast, and she has good firepower. So if CHE would give her an ejection seat and would make it so that she doesn't lose her hydrogen fuel so easily and give her a little bit more toughness, then this ship could easily be well above average. As always, you can find a link to my spreadsheet and to my Locus wonderful data sheets in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye. And I'm doing nothing now. This is all automatic. Looks cool, actually. My hands are off the controls. It's doing this all by itself. Very cool, actually. Okay, some are flying to the ship. And the freelancer is gone. But we are still firing. Now it's all automatic. I'm doing nothing anymore on the controls. This looks cool, actually. Okay, some are flying to the ship. And the freelancer target is gone. And we are still firing. I decided to put this at the end of my toughness test videos from now on. If you already know this, then just skip it. So how tough is your ship? There are different factors, and I start with the hard factors. How many shield hit points does the shield generator provide? What armor does the ship have? Right now all ships only have some generic armor values. And how many hit points do different parts of your ship have? Then we have soft factors. How big is your ship? How many shield faces are hit by an attack? And how easily are certain parts of your ship getting destroyed? For instance, some ships are prone to losing wing guns or wings. And then we have bugs. Right now we have a bug that the shields don't cover the whole shape of the ship, especially when the shape is elongated.